कुट्टा सन कुट्टीस ऑफ फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन गूगल क्लासरूम ऑफ गोकुलम पब्लिक स्कूल गुरुवायूर. आई एम विजयलक्ष्मी, योर मैथ्स टीचर फॉर दिस लेसन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट नंबर्स, नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 to 10. चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव लर्न अबाउट नंबर्स इन प्री के जी. लेट अस लर्न एंड रिवाइज अगेन दोज नंबर्स. Now let us learn to represent numbers using the fingers. This finger shows 1. Next finger, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now let me show you some example for the numbers. This is 1 pen. 2 pens, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we have 10 pens now. So I hope you understood how to count the numbers from 1 to 10. Lesson 2. Numbers 1 to 10. Today we are going to learn the numbers from 1 to 10. First, the number 1. We spell it as O-N-E, 1. Example, 1 apple. Next number, 2. We spell it as T-W-O, 2. T-W-O, 2. Let us see examples. There are 2 mangoes. Yes. Now the next number, 3. We spell it as T-H-R-E-E, 3. Let's see the examples. 1, 2, 3 capsicums. Okay. F-O-U-R, 4. There are 4 oranges. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next. Number is 5. F-I-V-E, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ring balls. 6. We spell it as S-I-X. Once again, S-I-X. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cups. Next, 7. S-E-V-E-N. Once again, S-E-V-E-N. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bananas. Is that okay? Let us go for the next number. 8. 8. How do we spell that? E-I-G-H-T. Once again, E-I-G-H-T. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cups. So let us go for the next number. 9. We spell it as N I N E. Remember, N I N E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 carrots here. So let us go for the last number. Which is the last number? Yes, 10. So
Spell it as T-E-N. Once again, T-E-N. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pens here. So, we have learned the numbers from 1 to 10, isn't it? Okay.
Children, you have learned the numbers from 1 to 10, isn't it? Find things in your home and learn the numbers. Try to count the things in your home. Then you can learn the numbers very easily. Maths is an easy subject, children. If you know the numbers properly, you can learn maths properly. See the video and enjoy the learning. See you next week. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Goodbye.